Guys, good YouTube, man. It's your boy Spike back with another video. You already know before I start the video, I just gotta give my thanks to God just for me being allowed me to do what I do. You feel me? Now I'm back. I got a banger for y'all. Hey, before I hop into the video though, y'all showed so much love to that past video, man. Shout out to my homies. You feel me? I'm gonna search up y'all names. Y'all told me to shout y'all out. I'm gonna shout y'all out in the video. But man, that Sharif Cooper video is already going crazy. But I decided to bring y'all another banger, you feel me? Now, I got that Kentucky, them Kentucky commits. Them Kentucky boys, them Kentucky fried chicken boys. I got them here, right here. Devin Askew, point guard. Terrence Clark, Brandon Boston. One of the most exciting group of commits to come into Kentucky. Honestly, Kentucky always have all type of spectacular, crazy athletic. They be always having some crazy commits, and y'all know that Kentucky do all them schools. They be running the whole commit system, you feel me? They take all the best commits. But hey, man, before I hop into the video, shout out to my boy Harlan Wade and JaVale Poole. They've been commenting on my videos, showing love. Shout out to all y'all that's been commenting. You know what I'm saying? You want a shout out? Comment down below. I'll give y'all a shout out. So yeah, shout out to Harlan Wade, JaVale Poole. Y'all been showing love, man. Continue to like and subscribe to the video, man. We're already at 825 subscribers. We are growing so rapidly, so fast, and I'm so grateful for y'all. I'm so thankful for y'all, each and every one of y'all that liked the video, that shared the video, that comment. I'm completely grateful for y'all. I thank God for y'all all the time, man. Y'all don't even know, but I'm back, bro. This Kentucky gameplay was lit. I was really excited to make this gameplay, just because these are three players that I really enjoy watching in high school. You see, we running that thing on the break. We made light work of Virginia. You feel me? They came out. As y'all see, Lil Man, he was doing me hit with Michael Jordan ball fakes. Michael Jordan, Lil Kelvin Cambridge, you give me like Michael Jordan. But you see, Terrence Clark booming that thing. And yeah, I already talked to most of the first quarter, but let's go and hop into it, man. They still got the ball right here. 10 to 15, we started turning up a little bit. They had got out to an early lead, but it's all good. They shooting a little mid-range right there. They got the ball right here. Breaking that thing. Let me tell y'all, we was the most dangerous in the fast break. Kentucky, one thing I feel like they're going to be a successful team next year. They're going to have a lot of success in the fast break. Devin Askew making the right play, giving it up to Terrence Clark. Terrence Clark, crazy slashing ability, athleticism. BJ Boston, crazy shooter. I feel like he's going to turn more into a shooter than anything. He's going to be one of those players that can create off the dribble, hit mid-ranges, all that. Terrence Clark is going to be one of those slasher, get-to-the-cup type players. Devin Askew, he learned how to operate in the pick-and-roll situations. He's going to be all right, you feel me? He's getting that steal right there. My boy going to the cup. Hey, Slim Reaper. Slim Reaper, BJ Boston kind of reminds me of a little bit of a Brandon Ingram mixed with a little bit of KD. I don't really know how to explain it, but I could definitely see some Brandon Ingram in his game. Just a little bit more elusive with the ball, I guess. Brandon Ingram didn't have a handle like Brandon Boston, but they both got that shot creating ability. Devin Askew, just a great player, man. Great young player. Sees the floor well. Terrence Clark, crazy. 6'7", just all around. Killer. I'm excited to see what they go do, man. Still waiting on these other guys to commit. Josh Christopher and Jalen Green, to see where they go. We see throwing a lot. That's what you're going to see a lot this year. You're going to see a lot this upcoming year. This is going to be going crazy. You see, and I know about, I know both Devin Askew and Terrence Clark were number 5 in high school. I don't know which one of them will take another number 5 next year. I gave T-Clark 8. I don't really have no reason why I did that. I don't know who all is leaving from Kentucky besides Tyrese Maxey. I don't know about Haggins. I don't know about Emmanuel Quickly. I don't know about Khalil Whitney. I think he's leaving as well, but I'm not sure. So I just added these three to the lineup, and we may do what we got. We may do, you know what I'm saying? So it's 18 to 37. We really turned up on them boys, you feel me? This is an exciting video, like I said, man. But hey, more of my career journey, whatever you want to call it. My player, you know, with Sharif Cooper, that past video I just made. Y'all show so much love to that, man. If you haven't seen that, go check that out. I've definitely got some more episodes coming for y'all boys real soon. So keep tuning in, you feel me? Keep liking the video. We're gonna keep turning it up, man. I just have to put this video out like right now. I have to put this video out for y'all, man. I was like, I gotta give my guy some heat. I try to edit that thing real quick to get to y'all though. Yeah, let me know if y'all do like this video. If y'all want to see more of this Kentucky team, I'll be down to do that. I don't know about if I'm gonna be able to do that many other teams. It depends if they have the players, because I have to do a lot to get this like it was. Like I have to save all these different how can I say it? The DNAs. I have to save each player, then I have to upload it and put them on Kentucky. So we'll see if we can do any other teams, but if we can, I definitely let y'all know, and I'll be down to do that, because I know some other schools do got some crazy draft classes coming in. Duke and UNC as well. I don't know what happened to UNC this year. UNC needs some help. They need some help real quick too. Hopefully, you know, they got some killers coming in. Caleb Love, Terrence Clark, why did you body him like that, sir? That, alright. See, we getting that little finger right there with BJ Boston. Yeah, we told Virginia up. We made light work of Virginia. They're not the same team as they was last year with Kyle Guy and Jerome. All them other folks that they had, man. So, we had to get them boys out the mud real quick. See me passing that boy BJ Boston. We step back and traveling like James Hyde and Yakini. They getting the ball right here. And they trying to, you know, just shrink the lead a little bit. You feel me? He missing right there. We grabbing a rebound. I'm taking it coast to coast with them. Ask you between the legs, Euroing, left-handed, finishing that thing. But yeah, that's pretty much all she wrote. The fat lady was singing a long time ago. Indeed. But hey, man, it's a quick scripture that's about to pop up on the screen for y'all, man. Like I always say, keep God first. Continue to seek him. My channel is all about giving God the glory in everything that I do. I'm so grateful to be here. I'm so grateful to have y'all in my life. And I knew it was coming. I was telling y'all since the beginning, those of you that have been following me in the summer, I knew this was going to happen. But all glory to God, you feel me? So we're going to keep turning up. 1K, we're going to get there soon. Keep liking the video. Let me know what y'all want to see. As you see, they all had about a 20-piece. Devin asked you 15-8. This is going to be a great squad next year, you feel me? So yeah, man, let me know if y'all want to see some more videos like this, but I would prefer to do is share, boys. Bye. And we are